show us the passage of time. We're gonna need a montage. Ooh, it takes a montage. Show a lot of things happening at once. Remind everyone of what's going on. And with every shot, show a little movement. To show it all would take too long. That's called a montage.
Alright, folks, today we're doing a little bit of this here old wax sculpting. I'm just gonna try to speed this up a bit. And here we go. my final. That's my big goal. Currently. After doing my first convention sort of thing. Okay, now we got a nice bit of wax, monster clay here. And now we're just going to start sculpting. Oh, my bad. I don't think it's the music. I think it's just because the way the mic's set up. It might be the whole, both ears thing. But I was saying I'm thinking about. I think my goal right now is Monsterpalooza. I think that's my goal to get to for conventions-wise eventually, which is kind of difficult. You can't sign up for it. It seems like unless you go to like Son of Monsterpalooza or something like that. Oh, you don't know what that is? That's where, well, at least in America, that's where sculptors go to make it, Simon Lee's there, Jordu Snell, it's the Sculpting Olympics, is how I think of it. You have all of the mighty, mighty sculptors. Going to Monsterpalooza. And so it's like, it's all the big names. I mean, I'm pretty sure even, any sculptor that wants to be a sculptor goes eventually. It's our Mecca. Or at least in this kind of field, figure sculpting. Yeah. You're a bit far away, though. I would have loved to have even seen you at TwitchCon if you were, if you lived in the U.S. or something. Yeah. I understand. I mean, It's not going to be accessible to most. Hey, Vatha. Yep, this is Kenny Loggins. Wait, no, this isn't Kenny Loggins. This is somebody else. I forgot who. Maybe it's Kenny Loggins. I don't think so, though. No. So my wax stuff isn't quite available. Thank you. Not sure. I'd say something like a, I don't know. Yeah. No, I got through it all. It's just the material. Everything was, everything turned out fine. Hey, thanks for the resub, Chun. Yeah, I was looking for you. But I couldn't make heads and tails of all the staff, so that was a shame. Next time. I'll be there next year, so. But thank you again. We're always supporting. Almost a year now, jeez. Time is just flying by. Really? That is, at least you'll know how long you've been working at Twitch then. What section are you usually at? Or what section do you is your like designated section? 'Cause I noticed that everybody has like their designated sections that they sort of have to work at. Oh wow. And Twitch Prime seems to be pretty, I think that's pretty huge. Wow. Maybe not for me, but for Twitch itself, I can see that being a humongous boon.